Give me credit, Mr. Macon.
You know my rules, Tom. Well, looks like you just about cleaned everybody out, fella. You haven't lost a hand since you got the deal. What's the secret of your success?
Prayer.
Let's just you and me play. You're a hell of a card player, fella. I know, because I'm a hell of a card player. And I can't even spot how you're cheating. The money stays, and you go.
We seem to be a little short on brotherly love around here.
If you're with him, you better get yourselves out of here.
We're on our way. Come on. I wasn't cheating.
Come on.
I wasn't cheating.
You can die. For that matter, you can both die.
You hear that? If he invites us to stay, then we'll go.
We're going to leave anyway.
He's got to invite us to stick around.
You're drawing it. He's ready. You don't know how fast he is. I'm over the hill, but it can't happen to you.
That's just what I want to hear.
Every day you get older. Now, that's a law. What would you think about maybe asking us to stick around?
What?
You don't have to mean it or anything. Just ask us to stick around. I promise you... Sundance.
I didn't know you were the Sundance kid when I said you were cheating. If I draw on you, you'll kill me.
Is that a possibility?
No, you'd be killing yourself. So why don't you just invite us to stick around? You can do it. I mean, easy. Come on. Come on.
Why don't you stick around?
Thanks, but we gotta get going.
Hey, kid. Hey, kid, how good are you?
Like I've been telling you, over the hill.